Hey, what's up everybody? This video will be showing you how to find the chests in the Southpoint docks in Spiritfarer. To find the chests, you will need to have unlocked the double jump, bounce, and dash abilities. And if you follow my path, you will need to glide. From here, just go ahead and follow my character. But that's gonna be it for me. Good luck, and I'll catch you all later.